Experiencing issues with FaceTime photos not showing or saving to the Photos app can be frustrating, especially when you want to capture those memorable moments. The problem may arise due to incorrect settings, software glitches, or storage issues. Don't worry, this guide will provide you with 100% effective solutions to get your FaceTime photos saving correctly. Let's get started. Solution 1. Check FaceTime settings. Open settings on your iPhone. Scroll down, tap apps, scroll down and tap on FaceTime. Ensure that FaceTime Live Photos are enabled. If it's turned off, it allows photos to be saved during calls. Solution 2, check Photos app permissions. Open settings, scroll down and tap on privacy and security. Tap on photos. Find FaceTime in the list and ensure it has permission to access your photos. Solution 3, reset all settings. Resetting all settings can resolve configuration issues without deleting your data. Go to Settings, scroll down, tap on General, scroll down and select Transfer or Reset iPhone. Tap on Reset, then select All Reset Settings. Note, this will reset preferences and settings but will not delete data. By following these steps, you should be able to fix the issue of FaceTime photos not showing or saving to the Photos app. If this guide helped you, don't forget to subscribe for more troubleshooting tips and stay tuned for the next video.